Interested in learning R Shiny for rapidly building reactive web applications? Then you have to see this new package, which makes Shiny app development even faster, easier, and more flexible. If you're new to this channel and you're keen to learn the latest tips, tricks, and tools for working more effectively with data, please hit the subscribe button for weekly videos. In a previous video, we looked at how does Shiny work? In this video, you will learn the top three benefits of using Flex dashboards in combination with Shiny. First though, we need to understand the relationship between Flex dashboards and Shiny. If we come to our diagram from the previous lecture, we can see that Shiny is basically broken down into a server and a user interface. Flex dashboards provide another way of creating the user interface that has a number of advantages over the user interface options provided by Shiny alone. Let's go over some of those advantages now. The first key advantage of Flex dashboards is Flex dashboards can work with or without Shiny, which means they're not dependent on an R server to run your dashboard. This makes it as easy to send out an interactive dashboard as it is to send out an Excel file. You can simply email it or put it on a shared drive. The only software needed by your user is a web browser. Note that without an R server, you won't be able to use input boxes that require an R server to calculate their values. Throughout this course, examples are first set up as standalone Flex dashboards, so you can see exactly how much interactivity can be achieved even without a Shiny server. The second key advantage of Flex dashboards is Shiny uses HTML-like functions to manage layout, whereas Flex dashboards use R Markdown. The benefits of R Markdown is that it's far more concise and far more flexible in terms of how you publish your content. When you develop an app using Shiny functions, it's not possible to republish your data as another format. With R Markdown, you can just as easily republish your work as a standalone Flex dashboard, a web page, Word document, slide deck, or a whole range of other formats. For more details on this, please see the section of the course covering R Markdown output formats for more details. The third key advantage of Flex dashboards is standard Shiny has separate sections for server and UI code. This requires you to understand the distinction between the two in order to build applications. Flex dashboards don't have this distinction and therefore significantly lower the learning curve required to get started. Although you may be able to squeeze out a bit more performance using standard Shiny, a well-crafted Flex dashboard, which you will learn to develop during this course, will still perform much better than a poorly crafted standard Shiny app. Note, the key benefit of Shiny is the ability for analysts to be able to rapidly build their own applications from their R analysis, all without requiring a web developer tools, or web developer skills. This benefit is further enhanced through the use of Flex dashboards. You'll still be able to develop applications that serve thousands of users. If you really want to develop super high performance, high availability applications, then you should probably skip Shiny altogether and consider using something like Microsoft ML Server, which will enable compiled R code, multi-threaded performance, and REST APIs so that you can access your R models through a reactive JavaScript web application development framework. Note, this is delving into the realms of software development and IT solution architecture, and are specialized skills in themselves that are not necessary for a data analyst. I hope you found this section helpful, and I will see you in the next lecture. If you found this video helpful, please give a thumbs up. It really helps out a lot to keep the channel going. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.